I don't know who I am.
Okay, that's good. And Daisy?
Baby, baby, baby.
Okay, let's get this started. This is Honeycomb, take one.
Yeah. One, two.
I wish it was easy, but it isn't so. So, baby.
Hello, I'm Marcus, and we are working on Look At Us Now, which Blake and I wrote together with a bit of help like a year and a half ago for Daisy Jones and the Six. They recorded a face-melting version, and now I'm singing on it, and we're going to cut a different version. And we stripped the song back, right back down to acoustic guitar and vocal, which was how it was written, and now we're kind of building it back up from there. And I've just landed on an arrangement that we like, and Maren Morris is going to come sing on it.
I hope we nail it today. Yeah. It's going to be great. Like, I've never sung with Marcus, but I think our tones go together well.
All right then, here we go.
I don't know who I am, baby, baby, baby. Do you know who you are?
It's fun.
Yeah.
Let's just keep going till it's not fun.
Yeah. So
my instinct would be to sing that as an Englishman. So baby. I don't think it sounds very good. So I'll sing American. I'm singing American for you. You're the first person ever to get me to sing American. I'm going to sing Can.
I met Marcus the day that we recorded. And I love being in the room and singing with someone live.
Yeah, I'll try.
I really think you get those magical moments when two singers are just in the studio together, facing each other, singing at one another. Every take felt like a new beginning of something.
Oh, we can make a good thing bad. Oh, we can make a good thing bad.
Tell you what, it's fucking fun to sing. It feels like so natural and easy.
Yeah, and it feels like emotional too.
You sound so good. We're singing, man.
You sound so good.
You sound amazing.
Maren, this could be a bum steer, and forgive me if it is, but on verse 2, on your verse, think of stand as being spelled S-T-E-H-N-D.
Now where do we stand? Baby, baby, baby.
It's definitely the most professional I've felt in a very long time.
How do we get here? How do we get out? We used to be something so. Oh baby, look at us now. Admit it to me. Oh baby, look at us now. Oh baby, look at us now.
Got that.